Guys, marami magsasabi, it's all about commitment. Guys, for me, commitment is just one thing. Papasok ka ng 8, uwi ka ng 5, that's commitment. Tatapusin mo yung trabaho mo, that's commitment. Pero when you want to separate the boys from the men, it's all about sacrifices. And for you to reach again your full potential, kailangan kaya mo magsakripisyo. Mag-sacrifice ka na yung gusto mo ng fun, gusto mo magsaya pero pinipili mong magtrabaho. Gusto mong magbakasyon pero pinipili mong magnegosyo. Gusto mong humiga lang dahil masama pakiramdam mo or tinatamad ka pero gusto mong maging productive. Or at worst, oras mo na para sa family mo pero binibigay mo pa rin sa bagay para mag-succeed ka. Those are examples ng sacrifices. So if you want to push yourself to the limit, again, you should know how to sacrifice.